Sit-up test.
The sit-up test evaluates endurance of the abdominal muscles. This is done by determining the number of repetitions in 1 minute. The athlete begins by laying supine on a flat surface with their knees bent at a 90-degree angle and arms crossed around the chest. This test includes an assistant to hold down the athlete's feet and to monitor the time and repetitions. When ready, the athlete contracts the abdominal muscles, flexes the trunk into an upright position, and then returns to the initial starting position and repeats for 1 minute.
This test can be used for a variety of sports that use a general core strength, such as football, or running sports such as cross country and track.